Now, a creditor is the complete opposite of a debtor. A creditor is a person or a business that you owe money. The debtor and the creditor are complete opposites from each other.